Alright, we're back. Went and grabbed my co-op buddy from below. I'm gonna check for items now. Oh well, he... Is there literally nothing down here? Oh, what a waste. Oh, there's a couple items, okay. I'm trying to hurry. Plus 7. It's pretty damn good. But it'd probably be a good idea to just run forward to the balls. Fireball. Why is it that of all pyromancies, why fireball? Is that the one I'm thinking it is? Oh yeah. Oh, I would love to use this with that now. He instantly doesn't like this guy. Death before dishonor! Death before... Oh, shit. I just saw him fly at me. Well, I'm not getting the special scene now, or the special cutscene now. If you can manage to survive the boss fight without taking a point of damage, Alon will kill himself. He will commit seppuku. Holy shit, that's tough. God, he can just fly. Only one enemy I've seen this fast, and that was Pursuer. And Pursuer wasn't even this... Oh, what? He really is. Alright, fuck. Let's see. I do have a level, but I'm gonna save that because I feel like if things go badly. That's one way to put it. He's a dex god. Yeah. Considering he's a fucking... I mean, Fume Knight's considered the toughest boss ever. But if you just don't have speed, like me, or you don't have the reflexes, this is tougher. I think we're not gonna do... Unless that guy is there again. I don't think we're gonna do three-person, 300% HP. He was taking no damage. Who are Steal the Glory? I know they're NPCs, but Drifter, Swordman, Idol, I don't know. Oh, God, I got fat roll. Oh, I've got fat roll. How about now? Still? No, thank God. God, this feel, this greatsword's amazing. Oh, lovely. I might just die right here. Yeah. Fucking hate that shit.
Damn it.
I don't think there's a guy right there. Alright, time to level up and repair stuff. I would feel real bad if that's actually just, okay, if that was just 8,000 and I just misread it to be 82, I'd feel real bad. Don't recognize the katana.
I do. I'll be around.
We're gonna try and get to the boss before we do. We're gonna, yeah, just try and get to the boss gate once this episode's over. Still feel like speed's more important right now. Come on. Am I plus one? Where is a plus two, though? I forget. I think Velstar drops it now, I think about it, in NG+. I just realized I was putting stuff into adaptability, and I should... Oh, whatever. Some adaptability will be fine. Come on. Oh, tell me he timed out.